It's home to the Phayre's leaf monkey, the great hornbill, the ancient salt tree Shorea robusta. We are in Dehong on the southwestern edge of China in Yunnan province. China's biodiversity, best witnessed here, up close. I'm joined by a UN official on this research trip as we head deeper into the rainforest, explore the wilds and nature reserves, and meet the local community who has been living in harmony with nature. Out in China's wild with Tian.